We have our correspondent Raza Khan from Karachi with us. Raza, what updates do you have regarding this exercise which is taking place in Karachi?
Views, the opening ceremony of Aman 2021 exercise has concluded. It involved the flag hoisting ceremony at Pakistan Navy's dockyard here, and the commander Pakistan fleet addressed, and the message of Admiral Muhammad Amjad Khan Niazi, the Chief of Naval Staff, was also read out. And of course, it also involved the representatives of 45 countries who stood in front of their respective flags here, and the flags were hosted as the national anthem of Pakistan was relayed. This was the opening ceremony, the official commencement of Aman 2021, and as you can see that now more or less guests have started moving out, and the representatives involved both people, those who are sailors and officers from the naval ships of various countries which have come to take part in this exercise, as well as the military attaches and other representatives, other officers and representatives who have come from different countries to take part in the International Maritime Conference, you know, which is held, you know, as part of this Aman exercise. So, as you can see, this, and behind that you can see the various Pakistan Navy vessels behind me as well. So this brings us to the close of the official commencement of Aman exercise. We shall bring you more updates as and when they happen. This is Raza Khan reporting for PTV World.